So hey everyone, I am Ashu Sharma. I am giving you a simplest unit conversion trick that will be very helpful for you in physical chemistry. I think most of the students are confused in energy unit conversion or in basic unit conversion. So I found a new method and it is also called a trick, which will be very helpful for you to convert one form to another. So this trick will be very helpful for you in upcoming exam, especially in GATE exam also, that is 2020 GATE, conducted by IIT Delhi. So nothing to say, that unit conversion is very simple. So start with the unit conversion. So look at the numerical number 1, second, third, and rest whole. So firstly, it looks like very complicated, that how to convert 1 calorie into 1 kilojoule, kilocalorie to calorie, kilojoule to kilocalorie. So after the trick, you will be able to answer these questions in a fluent way. So starting with the trick, so the trick, here we have the trick. So firstly, we have kilocalorie. So if you want to convert kilocalorie to calorie, then I'm changing the, so if you want to change kilocalorie to calorie, so you have to multiply it by 10 to the power 3, that is 1000. And if you want to change it from calorie to joule, then you have to multiply it 4.184. And if you want to convert joule to kilojoule, then you have to divide it by 1000. So if you want to convert kilocalorie to joule, so firstly you have to multiply it by 1000, and then you have to multiply it 4.184. So this is the trick. If so I am discussing here in forward way, I mean kilocalorie to calorie, joule, calorie to joule, and joule to kilojoule. So in a backward way, I'll be discussed later. So firstly, move on to the forward step. So starting with the forward step, so here we have step 1 in forward way. So kilocalorie to calorie, you have to go, I mean, suppose you have 1 kilocalorie and you have to change it into calorie. So you have to multiply 1 with 1000. So you will get the calorie result. And later, if you want to change 1 calorie to joule, so you have to multiply it 4.184. Suppose we have 2 calorie, and you have to convert into joule, so you have to multiply it by 4.184, that is 4.184. So here I am discussing some example that you will be very clear. So look at this, 1 kilocalorie to calorie, here we have to multiply 1 by 10 to the power 3. So if you want to change 1 kilocalorie into joule, so firstly you have to multiply it by 10 to the power 3, that is here, and then you have to multiply it 4.184, and then you have to divide it by, sorry, you have to, firstly you have to multiply it by 10 to the power 3, and then you have to multiply it by 4.184. Then your answer will be 4184 joule. So try this example by yourself. So I'm moving to the next one. So this is the backward step, that is kilojoule to joule, and joule to calorie, and calorie to kilocalorie. So firstly, if you have to change 1 kilojoule to joule, so here you have to multiply it by 10 to the power 3. And if you want to convert a joule into kilocalorie, then you have to divide it by 4.184. So here we have some example, like 1 kilocalorie, we have to change it 1 kilo, sorry, we have 1 calorie and we have to change it in kilocalorie. So how it comes? So firstly, look at here, 1 calorie is equal to, what we have here, we have to divide 1 by 1000. So we have to divide it by 1000. So then we get the right answer. So here 1 kilojoule, we have 1 kilojoule. So 0.239 kilocalorie comes. How it comes? Look at here, what we have, kilojoule, what we have, kilojoule, then what we have to multiply it by, I mean 1 into 1000 1000, then we have to divide it by 4.184, and then we have to again divide it by 1000. So we get the correct answer, that is 0.239. So moving to the next. So the overall trick is, if you want to convert kilocalorie to calorie, then you have to multiply it 10 to the power 3. If you want the forward step, then you have to move forward way. And if you want backward step, I mean kilojoule to calorie, then you have to firstly multiply it and then divide it. So guys, look here. Just a second, I'm changing the color. Yeah, so look at here. Here the sign is multiply, here is also multiply, and here divide. So this is the forward, this is the forward way, but in backward way, just opposite the sign, like here multiply, then here divide, here multiply, here divide, here multiply, and sorry, here divide and here multiply. So I'm discussing one example with you that you will be very clear that how to solve it. So we have 3.62 calorie and we have to change it in kilojoule. So we know that calorie to kilojoule, so we have to move forward way. So firstly, you have to multiply it by 4.184, then this comes 15.14608, then we have to divide it by 1000, that is 10 to the power 3. So here the answer, that is 0.015. So this is nothing, it is the basic that you can do. So moving on to the next, so try this example, this, and for this comment me what will be the answer. So I hope you like that trick, and in future I'll upload pressure trick, I mean pressure unit conversion trick. And for more updates, you have to subscribe the channel. So thank you.